warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, so today I want to give you a lesson. It's Figma. In here, have you guys have been heard about Figma?
Yes.
Okay, so because everyone doesn't heard about Figma or anything else, so I want to start. But before I start, I want to introduce myself. My name is Abdul Aska. So you can call me Aska. Okay, back to the lesson. So and here I want to give you what the list of contents. So the first is what is Figma, and the second is popularity, and the third is features, and the last is quiz. Okay, so let's back to the topic. So Figma, what is Figma? What is Figma? So Figma is web-based design tool primarily used for creating user interface and user experience, or we call UI UX. And it's highly popular for its collaborative features, allowing designers, developers, and stakeholders to work together in real time. So in the popularity, because Figma software is easy to use, therefore Figma has been used by several large companies such as Spotify, Amazon, and Microsoft. So, and the features. In the Figma, there is a features that can help you to make design more better. And the first is there is plugin, and the second, the Figma can creating a design by so this you and this is your friend want to make design in one file, so it can be do it in real time. And last is there is shortcut, and shortcut is used for make it fast. Like if you press F, it will be show the frame. So F is for frame. Okay. Last. And it's quiz time. Okay.
Mimi.
Wait. Oh, okay. So the rule is, you guys must sit down and I count until one. You guys answer. Okay. So the first quiz. What is Figma? Okay. I count until one. 3, 2. Okay, the next question. Expand about Figma. 3, 2, 1.
Me first in logging. Me first.
Sit down in chair.
Sit down
in chair.
Figma is a web design tool. Actually, it's a UI UX design tool that can be also used by graphic designers. And in Figma, you can design and prototype before you execute.
Okay, that's correct. Okay, the last question. What the difference of Canva and Figma? Oke, okay, I count until three. I count until one. Three, two, one. Ovalino.
How? Sarah, I want open tutorial ya.
Oke, okay, so Canva is designing app, but this designing app cannot design UI UX, and in Figma you can prototype and other things.
Well, so it's correct. Oke, okay, thank you Novelino. Oke, gue bikin virtual. Oke, Medi, that's all from me. The last essay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.